Actually a dress, a little dress, nothing crazy, just a little dress. Evil. Congratulations, that's amazing news. Congrats. Nice. Good on you. Oh my god, that's so awesome to hear. Hi folks. Strategies. Much love your way. Much love. Hi, Annie. Appreciate it, Burnley. I love you guys. Hi, Fuego and Grove. Thank you so much for coming for your gift as a week. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much. You guys are awesome. Thank you. You are amazing. Appreciate your love so much. reach my face. And you too, with the prime sub as well. Oh my god, thank you so much for the help. I appreciate it. Thanks. Hi, Robson. Welcome. Hi, Roro. I hope you're all well, though. Feeling good. Oh wow, it's storming. Hi, Flexus. Hello. Completely chill out. West Coast life. Hi, player. Oh, have a good day at work. Have a breathe. Have a good day at work. I can definitely tap on it. Hi, clown as well. Welcome in. And Ansley. Oh my god. Three months. Much. Good to see you. Thank you for your love and support. What the hell? Thank you. I'm not that mini. Hey. Oh, yeah. It's really sad. You can't give him food all day today. Really? Oh, of course not. No, of course not. No, we are just doing ASMR and chilling and just writing some love on Valentine's Day, I guess. So, not only visual, we just chilling out. So, yeah. Hi, Knuckle. Spreading the love. Visuals and hey, Elsie. Hi, Peter. Appreciate it. You guys seem to like me in white always. Always and always. Oh, appreciate it, really. Appreciate it. It looks legit. Thank you, Woodshed. I'm glad you like it. It always takes so much time to make a nice background for ASMR, I feel. Yeah, I remember when I thought I didn't look really nice in white. Thanks, T. White says angels. Hi, Patrick. Welcome in, Cheater. In a spa. Love it. Oh, I love that. I love it. Oh. Oh my god, Moose. I feel bad now. I'm gonna write it down. I'm gonna keep doing it. Hi, balloon. Hi, Gav. Yes, I'm hiding my wings today. Happy Valentine's
permanent marker just in my forehead. Okay, well, good enough. Good enough. Thanks, Jeter. And thank you so much. I saw it. Eight months. Thank you so much. Thank you. I love you. Yes. Thank you so much. So much. Appreciate it dearly. Thanks. I owe an happy Valentine's. Ooh, wonderful. Oh, and I'm a bit jealous. I guess. Happy Valentine's Day, Lillison. Oh, no, you don't have to give me anything. Like, I always want to share some love with you all. Thank you. Hi, Michelle. And thank you, Balloon, for your 100 biddies. Biddies as well. Thanks. Hi, Crackles. Oh, you guys are the sweetest. Happy Valentine! That means a lot, Lillison. Thank you. Thank you. I get that. Thanks for the hype train, sweets. You're just way too kind to me. Thank you. What am I? And only 8 days for my birthday. Stop. No, I'm 8 days for my birthday. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, Gap. I saw it on Discord, you goof. I'm glad you're well, though. Hi, Shanks. Well, Marino. If it's bigger than a letter, I have to check it within 2 weeks. But other than that, it'll just stay there. So it's not a big issue with that if it's just a letter. Yeah, my birthday is 2/22/22. a red bathing suit for Valentine's Day on Twitch. Yeah.
woodshed. Oh my god.
I go, Mom.
Confess, listen.
Oh my god, Gab.
Hi, Queen. Good morning, Eric.
I know, Grandma, I'm gonna be old.
You still look 22, though.
Crazy to think about. Also because, you know, I never think about you guys in any real age. You know?
Take care of yourself.
Yeah, I'm getting better at that, Ogre. You'll be 40 on the 25th. Really screwed. I don't know why I thought you were in mid-20s. Well, in some ways, I should feel like all of you are in the mid-20s. I don't know.
Ooh, nice! Hi, Polaron Senpai! Hi! Oh, I'm sorry, Kleine.
I'm sorry.
Maybe, you see, I don't know. I just know I'm thinking about you guys.
Feel like we're on the same, like, level, like, what can you say? That sounded wrong, it didn't mean to come off like that.
I guess it's because we have such a good chemistry. So I don't think about you guys as being older or younger. Yeah, same wavelength, yes.
I hope it makes sense.
Hi, Maggie! Yes, exactly.
Yeah, well, again, when we're talking about that you were younger and stuff, I'm like, oh yeah, I don't think about it.
Oh, what am I missing? What am I missing? Thank you. Oh, we
week.
Thank you so much for your 27 months. Happy Valentine's Day.
Thank you. Hope you're well, hon.
And Mary and I are 16 months.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Is in the new 20s.
And aspire 30 damn months.
2.5 years.
Well, you're dear to even aspire. Thank you so much.
Almost many months as soon as I'm old.
You aspire. I appreciate you.
Let's make that a thing. Oh, week. Oh yeah, ma'am, you feel older than me.
Nah, bro, no.
No. You're 40.
You'll be 41, Minnie.
Really? I feel like you're all in the same age as myself. I would have never guessed that.
If I would have guessed your age, Benny, I would think you were 24.
I don't know why. I don't know.
Thanks, Nacho.
22, a young one.
Good morning, Keldron. Hi, Dave.
28.
All right.
Oh, what did you say, Scoot?
I agree on that, Scoot. I agree on that. I'm playing his age.
Maybe.
39. We have more peeps over, like, or around the 40s, more than I thought. It doesn't give me an age stat, only on YouTube. Only on YouTube.
Happy birthday, Dutton.
Really burning? You also turned 40.
What? Wow.
All right.
What's going on? 45. I'm actually crazy, like, shocked that you guys are 40 plus. I don't know why.
I love it though.
Hi, Drew. Hi. Hi, Drew.
Shit.
Maybe.
I'm not shocked.
You're not. I don't know why I am. No, I'm not shocked. But I'm more like, I didn't think so. It's just nice to know, actually.
It's actually nice to know. I don't know why, but knowing there is some, like, 35 plus peeps is making me feel really safe. Does that make sense? It probably doesn't. But I feel like someone is looking out for me in a way. I don't know. It sounds stupid. I don't know.
Hi, Cornelius and Creator.
We actually do, Taco, yes. I did turn 40, does mean I actually like
it. No. We're only as old as we feel like.
We're all babies.
Yeah, I guess so, Eric. I guess so. Hi, Captain. Hi, Glory Cup.
I'm not 40, no.
Thank you, Fiery, for your 19 months.
Thank you.
And Crow, appreciate your 100 bitties.
No, I didn't mean to say you're old enough to be my dad.
Well, some of you maybe is, but...
I don't know, I just feel really, really... It's calming me to know that. I know it's weird, but it's actually calming to know. I don't know. It's stupid, but yeah. Feel good. Not that I don't like when people are younger, don't get me wrong. It's not meant like that. I just feel protected knowing that our, you know, 40 plus peeps here. I'm stupid. I'll shut up. Our age or whatever. I'm weird. Yeah, it is good. You're right. Thank you, Leander, for your 28 months. Thank you so much. Appreciate you. I love you. Thank you. Yeah, I'm thinking. 7 months, thank you so much. Thank you. Such a...
you guys are amazing, I'm just
letting you know that. Yeah, Katrine. Exactly, weak. I don't know, it just makes me feel really good. Yay. Twins.
But it's actually nice to hear and see how big of a range in age we have in our community. It just shows that, you know, how amazing it is that people from different countries, different ages, and different interests can gather together in one place.
White knights. No. No, I think you guys can say to me if I'm wrong in something, you know.
Exactly, we guess.
Don't try to sound locked. Weird. Hi, Gio. Thank you.
Some relaxation. Just
I'm getting electric cable, like things in the ear or something. It's windy here today, but he's on, so it might be what causes tactic. It's gone now, right? Thanks, Merly. Thank you. It's good now, perfect. Invoice and no, insane address. Thank you. Goobs. Thank you, Chet. Appreciate you. Thank you. Hi, Korok.
Fidgety doesn't surprise you. No, it should not at this point.
I love you back. Have an amazing day at work. Possible. It's just a question, you know. Apparently you can. Only three. In one way it is very silly, yes. Because if the chance of anyone being there for the rest of their life, yeah, VIP is basically a bit like a lifetime sub, I guess so, yeah. No fit. Yeah, you could do that as well, it's really true.
Yeah, that's true as well.
No,
see, but you know, I might not be able to do streaming for a living for the rest of my life. I know, right, Blair? Boring. I would love you too.
No, I'm so happy to hear that, sweetheart. Stop. Kylie, thank you. Like, literally, you saved the heart. It just makes sense today.
I can feel it. I can feel it. It just makes sense with the heart. It's so true.
You know what I'm gonna do on Wednesday? I'm not gonna be live on Wednesday.
I'm gonna be using my day on fixing my new table and set up my new PC for the ASMR room.
I hope we done. I do she. And make it nice.
So I can have a setup where we can also do Mandela scrape.
Thank you, Raz. Not yet, tea.
No, I went straight to make food after. I will, though. I could, yeah. I'm
You're smart.
Thanks,
students.
Sometimes it's just good to hear it, right? No, you guys are the best. Happy Valentine, I missed you. Thank you.
and Marley. I love it.
Oh yeah, Groovy.
I'm glad you like it here.
Hey, drunk.
Can learn how to work.
No. Oh no, what have you done? Thanks, Gio. What did you clip? What? Love. Why are you Not alone. Really evil? No, that's so cute. Oh my god. What is all this love? That is so cute. I'm thinking. Yeah, what is that to you? What is that? Ungrateful. I love.
thank you. Thank you for all your love and your wonderful spirits.
It's just amazing, kid.
Absolutely amazing. My milk.
Yes, and I. Thanks for being here today. Ta-da. What
the hell was that? That sounded like something ate in the microphone.
What?
That was so weird. Hi, slave. Was it hair or something? Excuse me.
Hi, slave love. And cold, I haven't seen cold in a long time. Hey, Jess. Sorry about that, loves. No, right, babe.
And another lovely one just entered. Oh, it was good. It was really good. It was really good. Thanks for asking.
Hi, young soul.
Happy Valentine's, slave.
Thank you.
Happy Valentine's to you too, sweetheart.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You guys are amazing.
No. Goof. No. Thank you so much for your 10 gifted subs. Yeah, thank you, right? Off my cheeks hurts. Hi, Chaylee. Thank you, Fit, for your 10 amazing gift subs. Slave, thank you as well. Oh my god, Fit, no, that's insane. Like, tease like crazy. Happy birthday, happy Valentine's Day.
Darling, welcome in. Oh my god. Hi, Arso. Thanks for getting Slave and Chill here with the 5 gifted subs. Oh my god. You guys, thank you. Thank you so much. You're absolutely amazing. Thank you. What's up, love? No, you guys are too sweet. Thank you. I have a goose. Thank you. And sweet cripple with 2 years. Oh, nail moose. You are. Thank you, Carpool. 2 years of love and support. Thank you. I'm gonna call the flower. Thank you. Excuse me, sorry, that was loud. I didn't mean to be that loud. You guys, you're warming my heart. Actually warming my heart so much.
My God.
I hug. Can we get some love?
Love, love.
So much real love. Appreciate that. Thank you. Oh, hello. We're getting close today. In hands. Oh, look at that. This is what if I stand.
I'm huge. It's the first time I've simplified. I don't that's your wake. That was nice.
don't want to get this close. How can I give you a hug if you're not this close, Merlin?
How are you, Sam?
It's a huge compliment.
Ooh, that sounds great, Sam. I'm good myself, thank you. That's wonderful.
Hey, remember.
So lucky, I think I've never been dumped, actually. Hi, Bryce. I'm good, thank you.
Me sound like a horrible person.
Oh my god, T, I'm sorry. Really? I'm sorry, lovely.
Hi, Rodimus. Good morning. Hope you're great. Good to see you. Happy
sure, come, yeah.
No. Recommended. Not recommended. Ew.
Sugar.
Luna. Thank you so much for 3 years. I think it's because you're gonna give this up. Lunar, thank you so much for your 3 years. Welcome back. Thank you. Look at your golden tree. Thank you. It's amazing. Hi, Andrew. Happy Valentine's. Oh, I'm getting even closer. Oh, Jesus Christ. Nightmare fuel. Actual nightmare fuel. Corona. Oh my god, it seems like everyone has Corona at the moment. Are you alright, Lunar? Hurry, thank you for your 3 months. Thank you for being amazing. Amazing. I love you so much. Oh, get better, Lunar. Get better. I already sang today, love.
Hungry. I'm alright. But in general, I just actually feel really good. Yeah, I think so. Like I'm asleep and just... Yeah. Thanks. Would not recommend. Ice cream. Forbidden yogurt. Ooh, that's, it's so frustrating when that happens with it. Hi, Serena. Sour cream. Yeah.
definitely not one yet.
Yeah.
Thank you
so
No, Penny, get up, get up, get up. Hi, Marit. Glad you're relaxed, though. Always nice to know.
That is true. Simple is beautiful. Up and wiggle, Penny.
Thank you.
Katrine's Happy Valentines.
Yeah, on my Instagram. 210 hours of us 2 weeks. What?
Oh my god, that's horrible. That's insane. But you do, Marino. Glad to hear, sweetheart. Loved you. Hello, hello.
Brooked. I hope if that's an actual thing that you will answer up to me immediately. Immediately.
You do something. Thank you.
hair is so, like, and it doesn't look too nice because I can't see to do it. Look, it's all weird. It's mirrored, so it's really weird. Yeah, this is how girls do the magic hair thing. I can do a braid, though. Thank you so much, Trash Kids, for your 26 months. You are awesome. Thank you so much. I don't know how to roll them up, though. Thank you. Thank you so much. Gotta do what's up. Appreciate you so much, strategies. I hope you know that. I don't know if I'll let you guys know that enough. There you go. Just one braid. I don't know. Oh. I would look ish. Thank you, thanks. I text you. No, I appreciate you the most. So much. Take a break. And I was falling out. Thank you, guys. Yeah, it's nice to hear. Always nice to hear. I like my hair much more like this, like small and shorter. But yeah, this is how I look with a braid. I think it's kind of cute, actually. It looks nice. Thank you. I totally understand that. I appreciate that you're telling me that. Looks good back like this. No, you never see my ears anymore. That is true. It is true. My small ears. Very professional, thank you. Thank you, T and Quiet and Freeman. What did you say to you? Sure, I'm sorry. I'm just getting overwhelmed by compliments. Any birthday, love? Happy birthday, Twixture. Happy birthday. I really wanted elf ears at one point. I wanted elf ears. But I don't know if I wanted to go through the operation. Trying to make me blush every day. Yeah. I always, yeah, look different with a headset on. Can I get your fake ones? Ooh. Happy Valentine's Day, Natsuko. Thank you. Hope you had a good weekend. A good weekend. Hey, you guys are the sweetest. Thank you so much for everything. Appreciate it. Thanks. And you? Yes, I had a great weekend. I'm glad you did as well. All chill. Almost. But yeah. Is my ear sitting low on my head? Maybe. Oh, thank you, King. Thank you, welcome in. You too, Twixtra. I'll be having an awesome birthday. It's more people against me. It's not fair. Is my left ear lower than the right one? Maybe. Look at it. gonna look at how my ears are sitting. Hurting from smiling so much. It's just you, Sue. Excellent. It's so good to see you. I don't even know. You just overwhelm me every single day. So what can I do? Like, just thank you, all of you, so much. Yeah, me too, bro. For sharing your time with me. Thank you for all your follows. Thank you for all your crazy amount of favors yesterday. Your generosity and your base. You're so generous, guys. Thank you for all your love, all your support. You think that will be a popular video? I don't know about that. I know I loved you. I'll have a here. You should go to the stream today, so look out on Discord. See you, Liam. I'm outside. Thank you so much for your 23 months. Thank you so, so much. You're awesome. Thanks. Maybe I would be. We need 1 hour at least. Oh no. Boop, dude. Boop. Yeah, I hope you don't blow away either. But oh my god, it is really windy today. You're welcome, love. I might do a staring YouTube video at one point. Probably not for an hour though. Hey, Blanche, thank you. Happy Valentine's outside. Guys, I cannot express how much I just want to hug you so much and just let you all know that I just love you so much. I love you so much. I really appreciate you. I don't know how else to say it. Yeah, I could do that, Marina. Yeah. I need to think. Appreciate that long time support as well, being a thank you.
I will most likely be on again tomorrow. Either at 2 or 4 p.m. It depends. I will let you know on Discord regarding that. So, yeah. Happy love day to all of you. See you.